What up, guys? So depressing, huh? Alright, this is Boston. So, I'm kinda sad today. Frustrated, actually. So I got this Madbull barrel, 363 inches, version 2, 6.03, in the mail, and I installed it on my gun. So, what's the problem? So, everything's good. Hop-up's good, bucking's good, everything's good on a gun. So I install this, and immediately I start to see that the BBs are going around in really weird ways. And then immediately what happened? Fucking BBs clogged. You don't clog a new barrel, baby. Alright, try it again. I clogged it. Try it again. Shot. BBs weren't grouping now. They were grouping horribly, and it wasn't accurate. Some fucking BBs still like fell down the barrel. Like I can say like 4 feet from me. So that's my phone. So I checked it. Oh, for you people that think I don't know how to deal with barrels, yeah, I put silicone oil. Everything. I checked it. I cleaned it. 6.03. I cleaned it. I cleaned it like 5 times. So I roll it down a flat surface, and guess what happens? It rolls uneven. That means during the shipping, or from the place I bought it, probably during the shipping, the stupid fucking barrel got bent. Now, that tells a lot. These Madbull barrels are aluminum. In my opinion, being aluminum, the color's fucking sexy. You gotta admit, the color's fucking sexy. Being aluminum and not like the original other barrels, they're more easy to bend. For me, aluminum is more malleable metal. It's almost retarded, in my opinion. I'm not mad at Madbull. I'm still gonna buy Madbull products. Madbull products are freaking awesome. But I'm just gonna say, this is just a fluke. I got a lemon. I can't make lemonade out of this shit, so. Yeah, so I'll just keep buying barrels. Next shipment I got is from a Madbull Dissipator 16 inch and Sistema 6.04 inner barrel. 450, I think. Oh, I got a Shema coming in too. Shema. Let me see what else. I think that's all. Yeah, I think so. Nothing much, but you know, just if you have any comments about Madbull or any past experience you had like mine, that came in bent and BBs just clogged and clogged and clogged and they messed up my scar, just you can share it right there. I mean, open forum, open topic, just comment whatever you want and just enjoy your day, people. Unlike me. So sad. Shit. Well, you know, you're gonna see that I have really good luck with things. Like the other day, I was gonna receive my sling by UPS, right? And I ordered it from Airsoft GI. Really good place, really good shipment, really good processing. So, it was gonna be sent by UPS. 3 day, I think, because I need it for the next game. And well, anyways, UPS kind of delivered it on Friday. They were gonna say they would deliver it on Friday. And I wake up on Friday morning. It's supposed to be here already by Friday morning. So I wake up Friday morning. I check the tracking number, and it says that it was returned. It was in customer service because they couldn't find a freaking address, or half of the address was gone or something like that. So I had to go through a ton of stuff just to get that freaking sling. I had to end up calling UPS like 3 times because they said, oh, we can deliver it tonight. No, you didn't. When I called for the last time, they told me, oh yeah, it's in customer service. So I had to drive like half an hour to pick up the stupid sling. Yeah, I'm not mad at UPS though. You know, shit happened. Somebody didn't do his or her job. Stuff happens. Hey, we're all humans. after all. I'm not mad, just kind of frustrated. I don't know what to do with his bent barrel, so I can't unbend it to make it perfect because it's already damaged. If anyone has an idea what I can do with this stupid barrel, just tell me and I'll do it. I have no use for it right now. All right. Cheers.